flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today.
Everybody, and I need you are here today. What we're talking about is update today a part a number 126 to our Lego City sub. I'll get you guys some started in my city highway, and things all 100% are complete to a city. Anyways, we just got all replacing in some vehicles. The vehicles all got replaced, and now everything's being almost 100% to complete to a city. Anyways, this is working far. Anyways, we're getting close to that. We're getting almost done to 100% because we're getting far to as well. Anyways, we're getting close to the legacy update to it as well. We're getting close because we did a lot of projects to get to 100%. We did a lot of pieces to it as well for all these six vehicles. And after we just use up. So this right there, this is all the vehicles right here. So this section here, the ribbon, everything's be all posted and show you, check it out, it's gonna be in there as well. So there's gonna be a whole pile of them as well. So anyways, we're gonna talk about is a scratch gripper, friends. I'm gonna show you about this. This right here, there's a scratch gripper right here because everything's all rebuilt because because we got a whole pile strip. And now everything will be done, and now we're going to talk about this. This right here is the scratch scrippers, and now we got two of them. So this right there here is a green color. There is a big one. So big one, small, big one, small. This right there, there's two sections, and now everything will be all done to 100% complete to a seat. So anyways, we're just putting into all these, the scratch scripper, we're just putting all of it to the top. We just use the black flip tiles to use, and we got is it's on. Leaves with the leaves with the colors, and now everything's all done. And after that, we're just using the back of it. I'm gonna show you the back. This right there is a whole pile section, and then we got all this as well. And after that, we'll just use this section. I'm gonna zoom in, anybody can see. So this right there, there's a scratch gripper. There's the other side, and there's all here. This is all done. And now everything's be all done to 100% to complete. And now we're gonna talk about down below. The down below. I'm gonna show you about the down below, but we're gonna talk about that so everything's be all cleaned out. So that's what I'm so excited about this because we have a spot for it, and now let's make it bigger. So we're gonna make a bigger of it to it as well. Plus, we're going to talk about the open next video. We're going to talk about the other side. I'm going to show you about this. Anyways, we're going to show you the other side we just did. And we got a new base plate. There's a brand new base plate I'm going to show you right now. So I'm going to get over this side. This right there, there's the base plate right here. This right there, we're going to talk about over next video. This right there, we're going to talk about all this here. So this right there, this is all we got, we're all replacing. And we're gonna talk about all this. Everything out of did all the we just use the chemicals for it. We just spray it up to all this stuff here, and after that we just got and replaced it. So to it, and now everything's be all done to 100%. So we're gonna talk about this over next video. So if you guys know. So we're gonna talk about that. So now we're gonna talk about the next video. We're gonna talk about is this side. Right there, we're gonna talk about the next video for us if you guys know. So, anyways, the highway we did for replacing for some vehicles, if you can get all 100% to complete, we just added Ontario to that, and after that, we just came far. So, and now the everything's be all done to 100% to complete. To see. So, alright, friends, I figured this is about this right here is a part of number 206. To our Lego City, we're talking about the highway, we're talking about. We're talking about it's a skyscrapers, we're talking about. Plus, we're talking about is we're talking about the down belows. We're talking about we're gonna talk about the next video. Plus, we're talking about the woman stuff. So we're gonna talk about that as well. So, and now everything's be all done to 100% your complete to a state. So, alright, friends, I think it is the bunny. Hey, please like, subscribe to the channel. And please subscribe, but please like. This is our official page. And please request. I'm a DJ Mario Lego Bricks. You guys have the great day to the bunny. Bye-bye. If you guys want one of these, please let us know. Anything else? We got this one. And we got this one as well. And this one to add as well. We got three of them. We got one, two, three. We got three of them. So it's up to you guys that you want to pick. This is a 4x6s. This one is the double shapes. And this one is on the 4x10s too as well. So they pick it any you want. So this is for free to add as well. Let us know if you guys want one. If you live in Red Wing, Minnesota, if you went out the town or out the state, I need you guys address to as well. So let me know if you guys want one to as well. And the buddy, all right, friends, I think this is the buddy. I need you please like to subscribe to my channel and please follow on Instagram and please like. I need your official page. You guys have the great day. And the buddy, bye bye.